I'll say she's a disciplinarian and she's a kind-hearted woman, a giver. You know, since we our dad left us to be with the Lord since 1993, she's been the only one taking good care of us.
Appreciation.